Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Geeky Playing Ranked TFT. I'm doing this one from the start because Azir came to visit, and he decided to scramble when the second and third augments are. So, just because I figure I'll probably forget to start recording at a different time, or to start recording at the normal time, whichever the case might be, I figured I'd start at the beginning. I feel like game is saying play heavenly at the moment. Okay. Not to the Story Weaver. Ooh. Drop Blossom. Okay. No, we're not doing that. No, we're gonna go Drop Blossom. Nico goes in. We've got Behemoth, we got another Heavenly. They've got Story Weaver. I love the paintbrush splat. Okay. let's bring Shan in. And she's faded, so I'm probably gonna end up fighting for her, maybe. We'll see. Let's see here. We don't have any items just chilling. I think I'm just gonna go for the Nico, because there's things I can do with a bow. Guys, go stand over there.
Heavens bless me.
Okay. Come on, you can do it. Oh! So close. So very close. Ornn offers you a choice of artifacts. Well, thanks, Ornn. Kind of you. Once per combat at 50% health, become invulnerable for 1.5 seconds and grant 1 gold. Enemies who damage the holder are 20% chilled. Dealing magic damage reduces the target's magic resistance. Shrinks the holder, granting them increased movement speed, 20% damage reduction, and immediate kill. I took too long. I'm gonna put that on Nico. Oh, yeah. That is a shop to lock. Anima Visage, no fair. Okay, we finally worked our way through the Anima Visage. Jeez and geez.
Our wills align.
Well, there we go. We've got a full bent. Thinking. Thinking she's going in next. Let's see here. Progress. Yeah. Yeah, no. Not this time. We did not beat the devil this time. Stand in puddles to catch fish. Oh, it's been a while since I've had to puddle jump. Goes in. Goes there. Eco is two. Another Nico. And then do we grab a Lowy? That would give us Ghostly with Shen. That would give us Arcanist with Nico. Decided not to grab a Lowy. Take another Nico, though. Alright. Think maybe we can do it? Can we do it? Oh, that was a fight. Getting Kane. Let's see here. Not getting the armor either. I don't know. We'll just grab gold. Shen is to sell her.
Another soul.
wanted to live. I didn't want to be beat by a cowboy. Okay, let's grab our stuff. Let's see what we got. Somebody we don't need. Items. And we got somebody we don't need. Alright, let's... You know what? Do it. Do that. There we go, Heavenly Five. Okay. Right now the Kianas are coming out of the woodworks. Okay. Alright, it's 4-2. We still only have one augment. Mr. Azir had some fun. Okay, for the next 3 rounds, any champions purchase gain 100 permanent health. Alright, well, permanent health for her.
Our wills align.
You know, permanent health for Shen is never a bad thing. Yana gets a little healthier. Right. That's as far as we're gonna go. We're gonna go to 40. So I'm thinking... Get up to 7. Hopefully find Kane by then. Or come across Alawi again. That'd be okay. Okay, Alright. We don't need Thresh. Doing weird things with Nico, but that's okay. Alright, we just need one more Kha'Zix, and he's 3. We're not gonna win this one. There's too much going on in that back line. There he is. Oh boy. There is a lot going on. Oh, we were so close. Shen. I am down for another Shen. And we'll chill. Nico, I'll take it. All right. Put that on chat. Actually. We're just gonna. Okay. So we got everything we need now. Lose this one. Still have 18 health. So, you know, there's... gold. I will take gold at this point. Nothing interesting to lock. Yeah, it's better. Better. Alright. Portable forge. Tempting. Okay, so we only have one forecast, so he... Maybe. I'm gonna go with the portable forge. Go with fish bones. It's a weird choice, I admit, but you know what? We're having fun. Well, we are not. I see why Syringa is on a win streak. Jeez Louise. It wasn't an easy decision, what I wanted there. It's like, yeah, he'd be awesome, but I have to pull out somebody and make a decision, and that's fun. Alright, well there we go. We are one away from having all but Kane three-starred, and one away from having Kane's two-starred. That was so close. That was so close. I'm sad. I'm seventh. Because the cowboy went out also with -7, but it's okay. We like gold four here, right? Yeah. That's what we're gonna tell ourselves. I hope you enjoyed. If there is any comps or any traits you'd like to see me try, go ahead and drop a comment. Otherwise, I will see you in the next video.